They crack kill you, man.
Oh, his hands on
the
I know you been together. We all
never. Oh, my fault. I take it back. I apologize. You live with your fiance's parents.
Oh,
yeah. You make me crazy. Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, don't lie to me. Your fiance's parent got a car, your mother got a car, your father got a car, your girl got a car.
Put your money where your mouth at. That's all I say. Let's go.
I'm saying, what you got?
Wait, what you got?
I ain't got no dollars. I got that right there.
Come on.
That's my pocket change. Where your money at?
My money, my pocket.
Put it out, where's that?
I'll show you more
money. Tight.
That ain't coach right there. Coach ain't got it like that.
Hey, look. Hey, guess what he say? Guess what he say? Come on to my car.
I'll show you all my
time. Who carried titles in their gun? Who carried titles?
That ain't no good with the
title. He got broken.
Nobody know me.
Look, you can talk loud, but I can talk louder.
I can
talk louder. Take it from back. You know what I'm saying? Crying new. You know what I'm saying? Act like I don't know. You know what I'm saying?
You must be out here.
He did.
I know.
But you called him back in.
But no, you started it. I didn't do nothing but that.
He didn't call him back.
You
called him back.
He needed to defend himself. Lewis, you instigated.
He was gone, Lewis.
No, he needed to defend himself.
Hey, look.
Tell us somebody.
Like Rambo said, he drew first blood.
But he needed to defend himself, though, man. You can't do him like that.
I think he ran out the door with his tail between his legs.
No, he just laughed, man. He knew you knew the truth, the nigga, they were his
parents. Yeah, you hit him with some low blows. That's why he had to come back every time he left.
Yeah, he done.
You knew who he was as a man, he would have just kept moving.
He left, he went, he ain't leave the shop, he left the property.
He came back three times,
He wasn't ready, he couldn't
have. See, like you said, you know him.
Apparently, you do know about him.
Ever since his parents were living on S Street.
You know exactly where I'm saying.
You go way back.
Yeah, my grandmother lived across the street from him. My grandma owned Suburban Seafood, lived across the street from
him. You already know. You know.
Hey, I remember he couldn't come off the porch. He was the biggest person outside. Couldn't off the porch. He's sitting on the porch like this.
Looking like Baby Huey.
Yeah, big old Baby Huey.
On the diaper for himself. You got diaper for him today?
About Allen Iverson.
That's my head. He a good player on the court.
He got bad behavior.
He got bad attitude.
He played very, very high. Coach Holly. He's very, very high.
Oh, yeah, you know Coach Holly.
You don't know what I'm talking
about. Is that, yeah, what's the scope? We're very high.
He got turned his head on that.
I trained ever since he started. On that side,
everybody knows about Robbie Burns.
Basketball. I never imagined the day.
He was this size in high school, y'all. Same size. No, he was bigger.
No, I'm sorry. I was 185. I was smoking too much weed, I guarantee. Everybody thought I was big.
You look big, yeah. Girl. Then.
I ain't had no fit.
He was cut out.
He was a popular athlete.
Yeah, he's to a certain point.
You can't take your eyes.
Wait, what did LeBron James
do?
Some people get scared of who you are, man.
You got
the effect on a whole generation. Then all they want to do is dig up some dirt.
We need to get to the bottom of this, and our league does as well. This could also be an impact in big picture legacy.
Listen here. My mom, she had to do what she had to do to try to help us get out of the ghetto. She had different odd jobs. She would stay in bingo, thinking she was going to win the world. She told me that I could be anything, so I'll never kind of fell down. I always got back up.
By the time I do my first install, I make more money than a person make all week. On that one install.
So why work for somebody else?
I work for myself.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I always work for myself. I never work for anybody a day in my life, except for my grandma, probably. That ain't her. That's slavery.
That's definitely slave. Mama and grandma, my kids.
Yeah.
Slave for them.
Let me tell you about this dope joker, man. You know Curly, right? You know him, you see him. Bald-headed dude. Cut your hair from Mr. Lee's, cut at Lee's barbershop.
He's a bald-headed and loop?
Yeah, he works. He got some kind of disease, but he don't grow no hair.
Oh,
you look like Jason. No hair?
None. It's like Shorty from Crossing. Remember Shorty?
Yeah.
Matt Clark, he was like all the touchdowns.
Remember Rico Marshall?
Rico Marshall in the Fools League.
Yeah.
He swallowed that work.
Yeah, right on our strip. Yeah.
He swallowed that work.
Yeah, he's still right there. I know Shorty.
He was on Miami though.
Yeah, he was like that. He was nice. Lynn Bass, I know Lynn, know his mother. All them.
Victor Page used to ride around with him.
I know Victor Page.
Voted out.
Give me the mic. I know the real mother lived down in Berry Farms on Palm Chester. Yeah, I know Mike.
You know about Park Trust, man, or not?
I used to be down the farm.
You know Poopy?
I know everybody down there.
You know Poopy?
Ain't my age.
No.
I know Aaron, Dennis,
Poopy fucked up.
Kirk Carter.
See, Poopy did that shit to Victor, and that's how he died. That was my nigga. Yeah. And I love him. Shouldn't have did that shit.
Yeah, shot Victor in the barbershop at Winston's barbershop.
Poopy was my nigga.
But Victor Page?
Yeah. But he not dead though. He got a colostomy bag. His eye messed up.
Yeah, I'm locked up with him. Man, I'm locked up with Big Dan. I drove his ass out land though.
Both his eyes messed up.
Those people sharp. You know what I'm saying? Victor Page used to walk up,
his brother had
most of my life.
You know Mike? Mike Page. Mike was better than this.
And I ran outside when I seen him arrested.
You know me.
Next time
you say,
he's going back to jail again.
Matter of fact, we just came out.
You know,
we miss you. We come visit you. It's tough. He almost killed his girlfriend on the boat. He was on the boat. I seen Mike. Mike was like that. He got hit by a bus. And he couldn't play ball no more.
He was in high school.
Do you do any motivational speaking?
Skip was like that in basketball. Skip played with me in the bar on Camden Rounds, like the six man coming off the bench. Basketball wasn't my thing, but I was good enough to make the team.
Skip was like that in basketball.
You had a jump, but he could slow you down because he just dribbled so slow.
Yeah.
He could make you play slow as him. He could go fast.
They got so used to skating when they had after so many years.
Yeah, that's what Vic was saying about Mike. I mean, we just had a bad one. Vic was very bad. Vic was out of control, though. We was down there at the Goodman League one time when Vic was up. He was supposed to, they
before all started.
Told I didn't know they was like, you know how people say they was brothers, but they don't look nothing alike.
Yeah, they was different fathers.
So I figured they must got
the same ground. They got the same ground.
My dad was one of the people that started their
house. My brothers now, we all different dads.
They don't look alike. My brothers now, you can't tell there's no difference in the father. My father was red and big father.
Hey, man, what's happening?
They got the same mother. Different father.
What's up? You still kick pushing?
On his feet.
Mm-hmm.
Older than life. And our lives coming up. A lot of guys just wanted to get out of the streets and get up out of him.
Yeah, you lingo, huh?
Yeah, that mean you go old, Sam.
Yeah, hang it in there.
That show ain't know what you talking about.
I thought he said right by something.
I've never had a biological son.
That's what I mean. Educate us, what that mean?
The moment I met
him, you still alive?
That's all.
Nigga, I'll be back quick. Y'all smoke.
Still alive, but still riding the bike.
I'm talking about the time that he spent on the
show. I just bought a bike.
I'm rolling last weekend.
See you about it.
We hit
meeting up somewhere.
Left hand Cosby Park.
When I saw that he
was joining right there.
Yeah, we hit Georgetown, we hit Adams Morgan.
There might be two events for you, Alan.
I already been hitting new bikes. I just bought a bike like 2 weeks ago.
What kind of bike though?
Cannon deals, man.
I just got to talk to
you. I'm going to tell you the bad with joint. You seen the Fuji joint?
I got the Fuji.
I just respect
it. Like that. My man Deucey got one. White. Don't you know where the wharf is? All that they been doing, all that.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I ride down there. We was down there.
That joint is so nice.
Yeah, we leave there and hit our Haynes Point. We had service.
You got how many in y'all group?
Sometimes it's just me, but it's just two of us.
Yeah, I did.
All of three.
Well, you trying to count me out?
No, he's not.
Oh, you can't depend on.
I got eight people now. I got eight people off Facebook. That's all bike beginners. I rode bikes.
I had to give him that out.
I tell them Saturday, I put out, shoot out a post on Facebook, we'll meet at Anacostia Park and escape. And we'll park our cars at the police joint, and we'll ride.
He committed himself to sports.
Nice ride.
Why you call the police?
Somebody won't bring in the cops.
They think it's police. You park police down at the end? Yeah, I park all the way at the end.
Every high school in the city is boy just
plus I went in the police station and gave all the officers one of my business cards and told them the first business was great.
Thing ever.
This business, once I'm in the door, ain't no business no more.
What kind of business you in,
man? Ain't business.
So I played in the game that night. I didn't like school. I especially didn't like the hours. Okay.
So, Kyle, yes, sir. Let's get back to the $200 bike. Can I get that by next week?
I can get you one. I'm out from over
there. I want it. It's got to be big enough for me. 6'3". It can't be no little baby.
So, you need a 20, 29?
And I was
whatever I need. Down that path. Just what you got,
a what? A 30?
You know, what you got,
Joe? I got one for Cole.
But what is it? What's the height on it?
Is it 29? It gotta be. It gotta be. It gotta be a 29 or a 31.
Yeah, well, that's what I need then. It can be too big. I know it ain't gonna be too big.
They used to do sizes large.
I know I don't need no 29.
You need a 30. I think I have a 31.
Yeah, you need a 31. That's what you need. But he's gonna be $50 extra because he's gonna get you a bike rack. He's gonna get a bike rack too. You gotta take the bike rack because he got a car, right? So when he go get the bike, where you put the bike at? Yes, he buy a bike rack. So it's
something like that. Ah, Lord, it's a combination, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. Bike rack is good hand. If you don't want the bike rack, you can
get it. I give it to you.
Yeah.
$50, I'm
going to
give
you
$55,
you
better keep going.
Yeah.
$55.
It'd be the night,
Joe.
It'd be like the boat,
if you pay $50 for it, and I get it for $30.
Nah, you can give us $55.
Yeah, thanks.
But you keep it there. I'm going to sell it to you from the left.
Make sure
I got it. My man's selling it. He's selling it back to you from the left. He's getting it. Selling it to you for
that.
I already know
Adam's
put it
on. I'm not putting nothing on it. Because guess what I'm going to do?
Why don't get $100? No. I'm going to get $200.
No, he's going to sell me the bike for two, but guess what? I bought three. So I had to pay $600.
These are brand new bikes.
Brand new. From all the bike joint.
You ain't got, I don't want to know that. I don't want to know all that.
I'm telling you.
I don't want to know all that.
I get the bike anyway. I took the bike. The bike was, my bike cost the most. The other bike cost like $2,500. I sold them just $800.
I felt that he loved me.
Yeah, my food, I paid.
He was my blood. I wasn't going to allow him.
But I would take a bite. I'm gonna see what Louis get. I will take one.
It's them knives.
I'll take two.
Because you know the bike with the shock on it, and it's the shock right here.
We have one collection.
Look, brother, Bible. If you can get me a 31,
we were lucky
I want a hybrid.
To be
I want one that's off road.
I want that too.
For $200?
Give me two of them.
You ain't gonna keep on that all the price.
See, I ain't talking to you, dude.
He was my basketball coach. She was one of my teachers, so I couldn't excuse neither one.
Sorry, Lewis. How you out? Hey, Lou, nigga, your bike.
I know you ain't going to do nothing.
Nah, I don't want to make any money off your job. It is just good. Y'all can just get let him do it.
You know what's so bad?
He was quiet in class, but you know, when he got with his peers, he was a joke.
And a police
officer. Listen,
I go in there, I see.
He was Alice.
Sam, I see. 200 bicycles. Found one, my height, everything, perfect size. So I go talk to the officer. I said, look, what I got to do?
Get one of these
bikes. I already see one that I like already. He said, unfortunately, you work for Metro, you can't get it. Anybody else can get it for somebody from Metro, and they auction them off.
One of the best times in my life.
They auction them off. I can't even go to the auction.
Why you ain't call me?
For me, that was like love.
When I find out what the next auction is, I will.
I'm going to tell you what the movie.
Those auctions, I get no bikes from nothing.
Those auctions that you had, that you went to, that you ran into, they had them all the time in the government as well. Right? This little dude live over here. I went to fix his egg for this, right? I went in there, he was like, man, excuse me.
That was nerve
wracking. You know who this little kid looks
like? I played JV at 8K.
That's his son.
Easy, I scored.
I
asked Mike if he was going to play Allen as a freshman.
So look, he had all the computers in there.
And he said, I play him as an 8th grader. It's illegal.
My 9th grade year going up to the varsity, I broke my ankle that year. And
he
I
paid $1,200 for all these computers.
Once I got
the only thing the government did was took the hard drives off. So he got put hard drives in, Windows, whatever, and stuff. I said, man, you do this all the time. You have to wait for it. That's all he could do. He was a straight nerd. He said, this all they do is buy government stuff.
He was first team
officer. No. My thing is, my people go with the see, what they do is, whoever buy them, they buy them.
Hold on.
A bunch of them. And a lot of people don't know about them, so. But I tell you, nice. What I looked at was similar to your bike. Exactly. I mean, when I say that bike couldn't have been no more than 6 months old, that's it.
And
I'm like, man, let me just get that. And the dude was like, man, I wish I could, man.
Man, he's the best football player I've seen.
Once you're on Metro, probably. And they got the same thing. Let's say same ball as like that station. Don't remember where he parked it. That's why how old the bikes get to here. Explain to me. The person who ride the bikes get where it is. And they just stay there. For whatever reason, they just get their left at the cross and they go to Lando and get off Lando and they never remember where it is. And it's just sit there.
Well, I don't understand that either. They really. Even this guy had dementia.
When he told me, I said the same thing. He said, sir, people lose their cars the same way. They go and throw them. And they're at a different station. So when they get the call in, they go to the station before and after to see if the car is there. And guess what? 7 out of 10, the car is at another station.
It shouldn't be out of big guys.
I agree. Football.
Everybody don't be paying attention.
I seen the lady walk around. John looking for her cop. I said, man, what you doing? She said, I'm looking for my cop. I said, where your keys at?
Right,
she gave me the keys. I was a panic. I said, hey,
you think is common sense, man. Common sense for everybody.
He says,
it's not, man.
But those people should be
for our lives.
They got a license, so they like
to be.
Your memory is that bad.
Hey man, that damn LeBron James is a fucking man.
Oh, he can show up tomorrow night.
I can't believe they just let that fucker just went off. That's game 3.
Year old Alex.
I was like, this fucker can just
several years.
But he wanted to.
They had 3 days off. Watch him show off tomorrow night.
I don't know whether he got to have it in his tank to take it from here on out.
Well, he got 3 days off now.
But that game 3, he impressed the hell out of me.
And his white people, fighting black people.
And he got hit in the head. He might have had a little concussion.
But game three,
there's far more black people.
And he was bringing them all up court.
He's a point guard. 6'8" point guard.
And he was playing defense.
And he was waving motherfuckers.
That's right, that right is right.
He didn't say that.
And when he said, you can tell when he get ready to go, and they catch
him. It looked like he give a nod.
And he gone.
Turn it on.
Yeah, he was impressive, man. They can't stop him.
No, I tell you what though, Golden State gonna win. You wanna put down on
it? Because
you know why? When they put Lee in the game, they can let Lee keep playing. He opens up the offense.
Why isn't Lee playing?
I don't know why he wasn't playing.
He had as many white friends as he did black.
I mean, you was in here too, and I told you, you said you gonna play football on PG. He said, ain't no PG, no other football team. Some people from Pocosin.
Right. Don't like black people.
Coach Holly told me he was trying to last one.
They were messing with him, trying to get his head.
He didn't have a two-point-old play for the start of the season. Hey, this little kid, he's gonna be none of this, man. He feels just like his dad. He's smart. He's a white guy. So I just decided to jog him down. He was there among friends. He was friends with tech friends or something. Everybody knew that nothing had the most potential, so nobody wanted to see nothing happen to him. You don't need this. You guys want to bring you down. I seen the chest swinging.
I'm the dumbest thing in the world. Because you follow my rules, I ain't go to where the rules aren't in place. Fight, like, just everywhere. Rules make you lose. Hey, little man, if you don't have rules out, I be trying to tell women.
It still did. It actually scared me. Like, I used to be like, man, I'm out of here.
First thing I saw the chairs flying, bowling alley thing. Wayne was like, well, let's go. And somehow or another, we end up getting up out of it. We all just got in the car and just went and got some people. We was home.
I remember calling Mo and said, Mo, I was at the bowling alley, and this would happen. Right then, he'll tell
you. I ain't never seen you with no hat on.
From the moment that
I don't know where
for the weather. I don't even wear them. What's up, little man? Didn't have a lot. I do. They got fake joints on. There ain't no real joints. Those are fake joints. What are they? I don't even know. That's a knockoff. They knock off. I saw it. And this cake quickly. I was sadly mistaken.
One day,
One day, he told me, "Bro, he made you look good. Bro, we make you look good. That's fast. Man, you know, I was looking at your son. I said, man, he would, he would, I know when you were young and your dad used to bring you in, I used to try to call him. Look at you just like him. He was built like you too. I was like, my mom, 17, like my dad, 27, 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 like my dad, Did y'all like my father, like my father, he a German. You want to know anything else?
And it's the league.
You don't know his dad.
Man, I don't know my dad.
Let me tell you what this joker said though, though, one day. I said, I called him on the phone, right?
Hey, so we don't know what you're talking about,
though. Hey, look, I called him on the phone one day, right? Matter of fact, he called me. I was like, hey, what's up? He was like, man, this dude. I said, what you doing, around the shop? He said, I'm in my
one guy said, I was in through a chair at him raising his glasses. Other people said that Iverson broke their arm. One person said he broke his thumb. And one of the coaching residents said she received a gash in her head.
Please don't put that in the wrong time. Please don't put it in the wrong time.
Everyone
you talk about my schedule.
Shit, you do come in once. Yeah. People be outside sitting waiting on you. You still don't show up.
Everybody in there know.
Ain't that much gas company in the world. Metro
star Bethel High. Oh, work for you, Bob. I'm certified.
Yeah,
he may not have been identified.
Hey, Lewis, you sent that email out about that guy on the Metro. He's getting robbed.
Yeah.
We're not
crazy. Well, no, you're lying. That's why I said it. On the green. We just finished watching.
They arrested him, man.
Hey, Chris, that dude. I saw the whole video.
Actually, I think they thought that
would exist.
They knew that.
I've been sober before. You said
I think dude was half drunk that he was hit. After he hit him, I guess.
It would have been self-defense if the first time it would have been self-defense because the dude came up to him.
But he was throwing
stuff. But then,
of course, they never got brought
up. He started taunting him and going around and just telling him to stop. But he's still in.
Three people left somewhere.
But he's still coming though.
Like, no, the dude was.
He was showing impressive.
But he was like, you still want some more? He was like walking past him, looking at him like, what?
He was still blowing. There was no mom. Once you get that jewelry right there, that jewelry trick. They gonna watch that whole thing from the end of the
scene. He's gonna be.
Oh, he's gonna get a probation.
Yeah, the big boy.
He ain't gonna get no time.
In the beginning, look, there's witnesses that's gonna be on that bus. I mean, that train that's gonna testify.
They're not gonna get no time.
They were throwing things at him first.
I don't know, man.
That's assault. If I throw my keys at you, that's assault. I don't care how. If I throw this paper, but not
right.
But
he bought the paper, throw it here.
Yes, sir.
He did that for a fact.
He didn't get that much.
I saw that brother on TV.
The interview, man, his jaw was all hit.
His jaw broke.
Plank.
He got a hole. He got to get stitches all over.
But it's a lesson learned. It's a lesson learned.
I heard it.
I think he slapped one ball real good. He left.
And when he hit him with this one, and his hands hit the door.
That was the first hit.
I was like,
did you watch the whole video that I sent you? The entire thing where they're talking to him. They're talking about meeting him at this location.
I heard that, bro.
Just like, you watch the whole
thing. The dude that was getting beat up is like, man, he just hit me, man. We gotta get him, man. Meet me here.
Yeah, he's talking to me. I wouldn't be surprised if Big Boy come up missing.
I'm trying to say something.
Anybody would like
what? 60 years on
the
road.
No, they won't right, though.
Hand to hand. They don't mess with that boy.
Probation.
They not mess with they dumb if they do, because he gonna go to jail.
Dwayne was at Alice's house.
He was just talking because he called like, him. Yo, he called him on the phone. He threatened him right there. That's a threat right there.
They should have been messing with a couple people and said all he can get is probation.
That's all
he gonna get no probation. Maybe community service, that's it. He ain't doing no time.
It's a lesson behind it. Don't write it.
And you know what got me though, Allen, when he said, I got an advantage over y'all. I don't smoke, I don't drink, I don't do nothing.
But the Looney beat was 47, 46.
That
Looney
beat was 50. Yeah. Yeah. I thought it was 14, 50 was up.
Yeah, me too. The other dude was 50.
Nah, when they showed him on the news, he looked
46. He looked 46 on the news. Hell, he kind of looked like, hey, hold on. He looked like Allen just put some hair on his head. He do look like him, though. Look at him. Look at him, Luke. Hold on, Luke. Put something in his mouth
so the junkie
looks
forward.
Hold on, dude. Look at him, though. Don't he look like him? Put a little bit of hair on his face.
Hey, you get your bite out the
window. Okay, my bad.
You talking to him, Mike.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You want to try to sit on the elbow. I was like, you can get you look like him, man. I'm gonna get a walker with wheels on. They grease the bars.
Why you slip? I know you got the same color on, man.
Don't look like, don't get mad at me. You called me this morning, said, where your jeans on your main shirt?
Hey, look, all you need is, look, you ain't
gonna listen to me. He said, I ain't wearing shirts and jeans. That's what he's talking about. I said,
I ain't looking at
this. He said, make sure you put the extra glow in your ass.
Just ask my grandfather what's up.
Aaron just totally went out of the courtroom and everybody began to look around. Some people was crying. But it was just real weird and awkward. It just didn't seem like real life story.
It works up.
Didn't seem real at all.
Love it, song. Oh
my gosh, that's Drew Freeman. I'm talking about now.
You
haven't seen me. I said, baby LeBron James, Junior. Did you hear what I said?
You haven't seen me.
Man, don't take your shirt off. Don't take your shirt off.
All right, so all that flew down.
I ain't Luger and something. Man, take your shirt off. Take your shirt off here and lick with the
pants.
He's hitting with the pants.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah, do it right here with this nose. Take your shirt off like this.
And the next thing.
He was telling
me.
I said, man, what's up with one of those chains? And I'm holding the thumbs.
It's really a nightmare.
I'm holding it for thumbs.
I'm gonna tell you, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that chair and put some wheels on. We're gonna have a bombshell wheelchair.
I don't want him to be in jail that long. I want him to get out and I want him to go to school.
I just got
shot.
I think they could be rehabilitated in jail also. I mean, there are programs available. There's a GED program there. Iverson could finish his education.
Boy, they just tried to
do it. They have recreation facilities.
Yeah, they can't do that. He just signed a multi-million-dollar contract. They tell somebody he broke, he got 50 million in that little Nike thing, and he never lost.
He doesn't get it until he's like.
But guess what he's getting? He's getting the interest off
of every month. That's the only.
Oh, I know he's not broke.
Defendants that are.
Everybody think. Everybody think Reddy Bowe is broke. He's not broke.
He's not broke.
Damon Dash. He's not broke.
He's not broke.
You know what Park Bankruptcy is now? Since when I got a house. I got a house and I can't pay. I filed bankruptcy for it. It goes into foreclosure. I buy back out of foreclosure. So I really went. So a lot of movie stars and whatever. Say like if Michael Jordan buy a house for $50 million, and then he be like, man, this joint ain't worth no $50 million no more. File bankruptcy. I ain't gonna say he ain't broke, but he'll file bankruptcy. It'll go through the procedures. Then it's worth 1.8 million. Okay, cool. Get it. All right. Boom. Right.
But they didn't count your money when you filed bankruptcy, though?
No. They count what you put in bankruptcy. Say like my brother filed for bankruptcy. He put his car there, he put this there, he put that there. So everything else in it was fine. So he couldn't afford to pay for that.
So
the car was in bankruptcy, they couldn't do nothing to that. So after the bankruptcy was over, they had the car appraised, so he called the people and said, look, which I want to do this job. They say, well, he can't do nothing with the job.
Prepare for that day.
I got a car back from
this is a working camp.
$1,200.
You are here.
The car was worth like
all the grass, 27 miles, anything green.
Transmission, all this and that. They said, we give you $1,200 for the car.
He used to kill me, man.
Damn the truck, $1,200 for the car. Rode that off.
I had to be
at 6
here coming.
We were
here at 4 in the morning.
So
I would come in and you would irritate me. You would sing a cop song. I put my life on line for anybody here, and to be little, and to be a police officer, it made me think just another punk from the streets.
He made it extremely hard for me.
I got
notes to him saying that I wish you were dead. I hope your black ass wife
in prison,
the jail was held, a dog with a noose, and written on that.
Every single day that I was talking to them, they were telling me that you're getting out tomorrow, and tomorrow will come.
They say you're getting out tomorrow. I remember just being frustrated. One of my friends came up. He said some of the best advice that someone could ever give me. You're not getting out of here. So stop thinking about it and do what you gotta do, handle what you gotta handle, and get back to what you love.
He said you wanna burn some rubber real quick.
It made
he trying to go out there and see you.
Gonna beat you.
Not so he trying to see
the time because I had in my
mind. He looking serious, dog.
So I wasn't going
to. I think Allen need to say this. Mark?
Yeah, that's what Bobby said. When I was in high school,
there was a very vocal support for this kid. It didn't do any good.
Mr. Iverson received sacks of mail by himself.
You still
people
working out?
Ladies were sending him unmentioned, and they were sending him money.
Only because I know what happened to him last month.
We have a story of what has happened to a young man who was headed for $1 million future.
Why you asking him?
Listen.
Hey, why you asking him?
I just seen him smoke and I just seen him drink.
So you see,
I've been doing that all my life. Since everybody was like, young and going to the league, I was drinking and smoking.
Where they still not work out all the racial issues.
And I'm going to be on the sideline watching them like this. It's a willpower.
I appreciate it.
With the police behind me, I don't shout. I talk to Shem all the time. Look,